Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the cal or calendar command. This command allows you to display a calendar for a month or even for a year. Using a command like this one, I'm going to show you a command here, just cal, we're going to print or display the current month with the current date highlighted, as you can see. Now you can also display an entire year. So let's look at all of 2025 like this, and you can see it shows every month and all the days, and that's a pretty nice looking calendar. Now if you want, you can display just a single month in some particular year like this, Cal November 2025, or you can use 11 instead of the string NOV to represent the month like that. Well, that is your Linux tip for the cal or calendar command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.